We're just like you, really, except that we listen to Cradle of Filth.
Cradle of Filth? I presume that's a band.
Hmm.
It's not literally a cradle of filth.
Oh, no, that would be horrible. Cradle of Filth are actually one of the best contemporary darkwave bands in the world. I never forget the first time I heard them. Changed my life. Blew my mind. It was lucky I discovered them when I did, because it was around that time that things started to go wrong for me at work. I don't know what happened, but suddenly people just weren't returning my calls. In my strategy meetings, people seemed distracted, distant. I couldn't put my finger on it, but something was wrong. I'll tell you, it was good to have the filth to come home to after another disappointing day. From the moment I saw him at the funeral, I could tell there was something different.
Bloody good of you to come, thanks. Thanks. Bloody good service, wasn't it? Yeah. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Watch your bloody hand.
I'm so sorry. Here. It's Cradle of Filth. It got me through some pretty bleak times. Try track 4, Coffin Fodder. It sounds horrible, but it's actually quite beautiful.